That's interesting. It was sort of a, an inside drop. Like sometimes it feels like energy's going over and around me. Sometimes it's inside and in front of me.